All right, April 25th. I'm on a deadline to the 4th of July to get this tractor done. The motor is getting its final coat of paint. It had to be completely rebuilt. So after we painted the tractor, which is over here, extra parts, last parts, trying to get a last coat of paint on. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so get this motor painted. By Saturday, we can get it on. It's under here somewhere. So, tractor's all ready to go. It's just been sitting there, ready to go. Got the front end painted over here, and it's ready to go back on the tractor after the motor goes on. The motor bolts to the frame, and it becomes part of the frame. Pretty interesting engineering. But like I said, I'm on a deadline for the 4th of July parade. Told my neighbor Jones I would have it done ready for the 4th of July. So, and that was 2 years ago now. So I've been without a tractor around the farm. So I'm kind of excited to get it back together so I can start brush hogging and getting it back out in the woods. So looks good. I've got videos of the whole process. And I just keep queuing them up. I haven't published them yet, but you'll get to see them one day. Anyway, see other tractor parts back there hanging up. Ready to go back on the tractor. Once I get the motor on it, we're going to get it back into this garage. I have to clean it up. And then I can start putting all the various sundries back on it. So that's the update.